What's up? I'm Sean Wotherspoon. I'm a sneaker designer and vintage curator, collector.
And I'm Greg Yuna, a high-end jewelry designer. And together, we created the ultimate collab
inspired by you people. It's really crazy how in you people, Ezra and Amira brought together, you know, through sneakers.
And I feel like Netflix brought me and Sean together.
What choices inform this room design?
You can't wear shoes without having the laces. You can't have that story without having the lace tying it up. That's what we did through the ring, was saying, hey, laces should be gold. They should be diamond encrusted. Like, this is a really important part of the story and the sneaker.
So what was the creative process like?
Greg said everything is possible, so it kind of made it tougher and easier.
We brought in Rachel Goatley, the GOAT, actually. She is my creative partner. Through this whole process, we're able to create something very, very special for two very special people.
Wow, the shoelaces. I'm Jesse Acosta. I am co-founder and executive director of Pasos For Oak Cliff.
I'm Alejandra Zendejas, and I am co-founder of Pasos For Oak Cliff as well.
Within the nonprofit, we help students that lack confidence by giving them sneakers.
Being able to do that brings us closer together because we're able to share that with the rest of the community.
When I think of shoes, I think of her. When I think of her, I think of shoes.
Thank you.
Hope you all enjoy them. We had fun making them.